Here's the play. At the end of regulation, LeBron James drops.